should, you know, be a little bit more...
lenient.
Yeah, show lenient. A little bit more restraint.
All right, very quickly, let's just have a quick response for you about the quarterfinal set. Real Madrid, Fluminense, Aspire International versus the holders, PSG, Liverpool, Inter Milan, Aspire Qatar, Boca Juniors. Jim, just briefly.
Great ties. The two Aspire sides going through obviously gives us all a vested interest in this. It's going to be tricky. I'm glad you haven't asked me who's going to win any of the games. That will be Nicky's job. He'll stick his neck on the line here. But yeah, can't wait. I think it's a great ties, very interesting ties, and ones to look forward to.
Nick, I know you like putting your neck on the block.
Great for Aspire, the both teams, you know, brilliant for them. Something tells me Liverpool's going to go quite far in it. I don't think they've peaked at all. I think they're going to get better. We're all looking at all these other teams that have played fantastic. Can they get any better?
They had a tough, match, didn't they?
But sometimes you build your momentum up in a competition. I think Liverpool might just be a bit of a sneaky one.
Yeah, they had a tough match against Esperance. Liverpool, maybe that's hardened them to the competition.
Yeah, you never know.
But who knows? All right, that's another 15 goals on day three. That's 43 goals over 3 days. Whew. You must need a rest. Tell you what, why don't you do that? Have a rest on Thursday and come back on Friday. Join us for the quarterfinals from 1600 Mecca time. Until then, from all of us here, bye for now.